and Malkin after the puck and came loose. Well, Ian couldn't clear it. Gonchar holds it in, waits for everyone to set up. Finds Evgeny Malkin. Guerin's parked in front of the net. Crosby at the side. Gonchar. Malkin, one-timer, tip, they score. Sidney Crosby tipped it through the legs of Vesa Toskala.
Well, last time it was 15 seconds. This time took a little bit longer. 21 seconds, and it's in the back of the net. And I mentioned about getting in passing lanes and shooting lanes. You can't let talented players pass the puck around without getting anything away from them. You got to take away that pass. And Stepniak has to somehow stop that pass back and forth. Look at, nobody has a shooting lane, nobody has a passing lane, and nobody has the front of the net covered. I mean, just a recipe for disaster, and 3-for-3 is much more.